just in, Pandora. The bandit scum who killed Jack's daughter has just set the Old Haven Orphanage ablaze, and...
Reinforcements requested at Hyperion Truth Network. Deploying.
I won't let you win!
Trouble on the border worlds, listeners. Hyperion Truth Broadcasting has learned that less than a week after Hyperion's arrival on Pandora, factions of murderous bandits are doing their damnedest to terrorize Hyperion peacekeepers. And so chaos across Pandora.
Critical damage sustained.
Today, Hyperion struck a great blow against the bandit hordes of Pandora. The terrorist stronghold of New Haven is in ashes. Thanks to the work of a courageous informant known as Shep Sanders, Hyperion infiltrated the town shortly before daybreak this morning. The Hyperion troops, led of course by Handsome Jack, managed to capture the bandit known as Brick and execute the terrorist witch known as Lilith. Today is truly a great day. Today marks a historic occasion, listeners. The day order came to Pandora. After heroically opening the vault and destroying the evil inside, our beloved leader, Handsome Jack, dispatched miners, surveyors, soldiers, and engineers to the savage border planet. Jack wishes to assure the populace that Hyperion will bring peace and order to the lawless hell that Pandora has become. Bandits? Psychos! These will be a thing of the past. With Hyperion in charge, Pandora can look forward to a very bright future indeed.
target in the sights.
Sounds like the pipes are nearly bursting. Hit the last pumping station and we'll be ready to blast the pipeline open.